The goal with your stock market portfolio is again, pie chart. We build this stock market portfolio. Your intention is never going to be to sell this. Your intention is going to be to build this up till it's about a million. Whether it takes you a year, two, three, four, you're going to get there. Then what you do, you never sell this and you're never going to pay tax. If you never sell, you never pay tax. But against this portfolio, you can then go and borrow 10, 20, 30%. 10%, you borrow 100,000. If you can get to that point, it's really amazing what happens, guys. So you borrow 100,000, you get it in your bank account, no tax. You're not going to pay tax. The next year, you're lucky, you double it to 2 million. Now you go and borrow 200,000. You pay the 100,000 back, you sit with another 100,000 there. It's enough for you to run through the whole year. Now, year eight, this thing turns into 4 million. Now, remember, you're going to invest some of that money and you're going to grow. And if you then go and borrow 10%, you've got 400,000, you pay off your loan. You won't even need to borrow that much money, really, but it protects you against inflation. It creates generational wealth. I've always said that. I grew up in an orphanage. It's a pity that nobody taught me these things when I was 20 and said at age 20, might I start a portfolio and just never sell it, grow it. If I did that, imagine where I would be 30 years later. The best time to build that stock market portfolio was 20 years ago, but the second best time is now. You have to start somewhere. Now, you are going to find that stocks go up and stocks go down. Stocks go up and stocks go down. With the stock market portfolio, you're not going to worry about it. There is a time point where we're going to get here to a top and we're going to drop here and we're going to go back up again. At that time point, I will provide a list of stocks that we have, which we're going to exit, but not now. You're going to ride down this wave here. I'll give you a recommendation here to exit, but remember, as soon as you exit, you are going to pay taxes on that money. Let's just quickly talk about all the mining coins.
Thank you.